This exercise is called a lunge with a D1, D2 upper extremity pattern. The patient will begin in a lunge position, moving the arm on the leading leg's side from opposite pants pocket to a 45-degree angle above shoulder height. This is lunge with a D1, D2 upper extremity pattern. Thank you for watching.